Good morning, 6 o'clock. Let's go for coffee. So, this is one of the hot spots of the trip. Absolute. The uiterwaters are beautiful, but the weather is not so beautiful. But it's 6 o'clock in the morning, let's go chill a little bit. We are early awake today, so relax. Make another coffee, some breakfast.
It takes 30 minutes to pass that bridge. There is no time. Waiting or nothing.
Different day here in the outdoors. It's very, very wet. It's 80% humidity now. But just watching the cows for 30 minutes crossing the bridge. And they told me, go, you have good equipment, don't be scared for the rain, just go. We are not scared for the rain, but I'm lying now in my sleeping bag, and you have to choose, go out of the warm into the wet. It's more psychological. So it's 9 o'clock in the morning now, we have still early times, so let's hope on a little bit better weather. And otherwise, we go in the Gore-Tex. Check this. We get a lot of water clouds coming over us. And the wind is also picking up. So, let's go for a fresh bread with Nutella.
I need to order my bag again. The wind direction is well perfect. We have it 100% in the back, but you saw the radar. A lot of water.
most elusive of all mammals, and I think this is possibly going to be one of the toughest things I have ever done.
So, camp gone, rain gone, Pascal gone. Let's go. It's now 3 o'clock. I was falling asleep again because of the rain. It's so good sleeping in the tent with the tick, 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 tick. So we're now ready. Let's go.
Here we go. Ember off.
Oh, the wind is also also down, almost. It's also good. So, I fell asleep at 11, and at 2 o'clock I was awoken. So 3 hours extra, always nice. Sleeping in the rain is perfect. So let's see where we go today for sleeping. There is more water in the river. It's also a rain river. So we had a good rain the last days. So we have more current. That's always good.
Dogs, horses, cows, alles zusammen.
Crackers.
Schierig, jongen.
Follow the leader, 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 follow the leader. Why are they so funny always? They are following me over 200 meters now. And the horses also, all in line. Break. And again, we are very lucky with the weather. Look, no wind.
Bijt ze nog een beetje?
Ja, ik heb het mee.
Snoekbaarsjes of zo?
Ja.
Oh, wauw. Ziet er goed uit.
Mooi maken.
Eet smakelijk.
Dank je.
stocks everywhere here. Unbelievable.
Let's go to the village Hattem, and then we go there dinner and drink a beer, because we started very late, so we ended also later than normal. So first let's check the village of Hattem.
There is the boat, here is the cannon, and the terrace is there.
A better plant is not possible, right? So, stomach full, two beers inside, good meal, and let's find a camp place. It's now 6 o'clock, so let's make some 10 kilometers. So, let's find a campsite.
Oh, back on the IJssel.
I found the campsite, 50 meters back, flat spot. We did 1 kilometer on the IJssel, but
there is the city of Zwolle and a lot of bridges and noises.
And that takes 2 hours to go crossing that. So let's build the camp here. It's 7 o'clock, nice time.
Inspection.
Good? Good tent? Is it good?
Is it good?
He has a GPS, so I think he's from the farmer.
Hey, from the farmer. Oh.
safety I put the stealth motors on, because we are in the open and maybe there's wind pumping, so play safe when we are sleeping. And again, when we are finished with the camp, it starts to rain. It's always the same. Timing is perfect.
Ben je bang voor je?
So, I go watch the river an hour and then see you in the morning.